At about 20 weeks, we went in for what we thought was going to be a normal ultrasound and found out that we had a lung lesion and we needed to deal with it.
You know, when you find out that you have a problem and you're 20 weeks pregnant, you're only halfway through the pregnancy and you still have 20 weeks left to go. And so you have 20 weeks of worry, 20 weeks of tests, and 20 weeks to make sure that you're going to end up with a healthy baby. And that just seems like a lifetime.
For families like Naomi's, finding out that you're pregnant with a fetus with a lung lesion can be devastating. For us, we see it frequently every day.
Our physician, as good as she was at identifying what it was, had seen one or two in her lifetime.
You have to understand that these tumors are extremely rare.
For an obstetrician, say in the community, he or she may see one case of fetal lung lesion in their professional life.
Every year we meet people that were told that their baby would never have a normal life and that they should terminate the pregnancy.
There's a lot of misinformation out there.
We have many patients that have had termination recommended, when in reality we would have an optimistic viewpoint for that particular tumor.
You get diagnosed with a CCAM, you clearly feel like, okay, I'm pretty unlucky. But let me tell you, we were among the lucky. We have a child who's leading a normal life.
This is really a serious diagnosis and we take it very seriously. But today, the vast majority of these stories have happy endings.
At the end of the day, they were right. And we had surgery and we have a wonderfully healthy child.
She's beautiful, she runs, she screams, she uses those lungs. And she's got a whole life in front of her.
Our goal at the center is to be able to give families and physicians a better sense of a particular fetus's problem and how best to manage it.
Yeah, hi, this is Jan Cohen from Children's Hospital. Fine, how are you doing? That's good, that's good. I need to get some information from you so we can get you started.
When you come here, you're going to know that we have treated hundreds of mothers with fetal lung problems. You're going to know how to manage the pregnancy from this point forward, and when you leave here, you will be completely reassured as to what the pregnancy problem is and that you know how to handle it.